Guys, good day, good afternoon, good evening to all of you guys. I am here in our garden and I am also harvesting again our strawberries. So today is July 2, 2023. Look at that, guys. Ang dami na naman nating maha-harvest for today. So welcome back to my video. Ayun, guys. We will harvest my strawberries. It's so beautiful, guys. Look at that. It's very, very beautiful. My strawberries. I love it and I like it. Todo. Ayun, madami tayong ma-harvest today. This one, this area also here. I have also here strawberries. And here also. And here. So, ayan. Ang dami nating ma-harvest today, guys. So, isa-isahin natin yung ating field. Yung ating strawberry field. Isa-isahin natin. Yes, so. Ay, ito malaki. I love this. Okay. Ganda. Araw-araw tayong may ma-harvest. Yan. Itong yung ating strawberry na pineapple strawberry. Harvestin na rin natin. Dahil masisira to, guys, pag hindi mo siya ma-harvest. Masisira yan. Ubusin na natin siya. Harvest na natin siya lahat. Kasi okay naman na to siya eh. Yes. Ito yung pinakamalaki oh. Na pineapple strawberries natin. Ibang klase ito na strawberries guys ha. So yan yung kanyang bungaw. Tumutubo lang din yan ito siya guys, once a year. Tapos, next year, bubunga siya ulit. Ayan. Pero ano to siya guys, kahit mag-snow man dyan, next year, tutubo pa rin ito. Tutubo pa rin yan sila guys. So, ang ganda diba? So, I think that's it, guys. Mapuno na natin. Halos mapuno na yung ating 1,000 gram na ano. Mapupuno na siya. Ayan. Ito pa pala. Meron pa. Ayan, guys. Ayan yung ating strawberry. Padamihin natin siya. Ayan o. Ang laki. Okay. Yun lang guys. I think doon lang magtatapos yung ating video for today guys. Thank you guys for watching. Bye everyone. God bless. Don't forget to like and subscribe guys sa aking video and sa aking YouTube channel. Bye guys! God bless! Bye!